Okay, guys, here we go. Kicking off the second year of this game. Can't believe we're still here. After losing some matches, so let's see how this year goes. I got a match with Kevin Nash. Graves versus Triple H 9, TLC, Hardcore, Raven, X-Block, and RVD. Hey brother, I'm back, and I hope the Maniacs are back. After all these years of saying my prayers and eating my vitamins, Hulkamania is running wild, brother. There's our WWE M3 champion. His last match here was the one the greatest in history. It was my first one, too. Uh-oh. He's like, what does he want? Sorry, guys. Hitman. What are you going to tell us, huh? That you want respect? You can give a little speech after you beat me. I want to face you in that ring tonight. Well, it's all again. Let's see who's around. Jeff Hardy's here. The Jericho's still there. Big show. Okay, I'll go talk to Jeff Hardy. I haven't talked to him in a while. Well, actually, I don't think ever. Oh, it's you too, hey man. I'm not in a good mood today. What? What's wrong with me? You're right. I have something missing. What? Okay. Okay. Whatever. Triple H 9 wins. RBD beats Raven. You're in on my match with Vinash. Makes him dizzy. Oh man, I'm not done with you yet. Five, run on the mask, and it's over. Think twice before you mess with me again. The second time I beat you. The champion is being decimated for no damn reason. He's going to have to get used to that. Wait a minute, the Hulkster's here. The red and yellow is back. What you're gonna do when Hulkamania and Hitman fans run wild on you? He means business. I mean, business. I think this will be a tag team match. I can't wait. Kevin Nash is entering the ring. She has an important announcement. Will the interview break up? That'd be great. I promise everyone tonight that I would deliver something that would block the WWE's foundation. So I will now introduce the newest member of NWO. I know it is. Yep. He's back, and he's back in white and black. HBK is back in WWE, and he looks like he's in great shape. I'd like to see him in the ring again. But why would he join the WWE? I was wondering the same thing. This was a earth-shattering announcement. Hey, I'm back. Heartbreak Kid is back in the WWE. And now everyone is wondering why I joined the NWO. Well, if you think a little harder about it, it's kind of difficult to figure out. So from now on, the NWO is going to rule the WWE with no mercy. I'm done with that. I don't mind beating Sean. Wow, 14 minutes from first of all. How about that? We're back on SmackDown. The Hogan against X-Pac and Nash. I took it for Spock Lesnar. KO Tag. Power Trip versus Hook Desk. He's around. Is Jericho still there? Does he ever quit? Our presence is here. Ray's out here. Okay, I'm talking about Ray. Oh boy. Hey man. Do you know what I was doing? I had a fun event and had to sign autographs. I couldn't believe how many people were there. The line didn't get any shorter. Everyone wanted my autograph. What's wrong? Anyway, one of the fans was like, okay. Well, you're probably in a small town, Bubba, and they probably want your autograph. The power trip's on hold. And to repeat, Brock Lesnar, here we go.
Thank you.
Here we go. Five on S. Boom. I was gonna do a leg drop on that. To you again. Summer. Like that. What Triple H is doing on the stage, he's been there since the match started. He's just just staring at the ring. Triple H isn't saying anything. He don't know what's going on in his mind. I don't know either. Nick and Rock. Chuck vs. Raven in a cage. Hell in a Cell. Steve Austin vs. Brock Lesnar. That's a match. And it's the Rock vs. Jericho against Hollywood Hogan and me in a tornado tag. That's been a while since we've done that. What's going on? So now we're loaded up with the appearance by Triple H. He looks pretty serious. He must have a lot on his mind. I have no idea what's he up to. I'm here to tell you all that I'm gonna be born again to be my real self. In order to do that, but man, I need a title shot for your belt. Come on out here, Hitman. I'm not going anywhere until you come out here. Gosh, what intense announcement. He's even using the show as a threat. Yeah. Why not? And then we showed up. Phew, the show is saved. I'm so sick of being on your side. Oh my God. So this is my way of saying goodbye. Huh. Oh my God, Hitman has been knocked unconscious. What? Hitman doesn't seem to be moving. He might need an ambulance. Oh no. Hulk Hogan's got a one-on tag against the Rock vs. Jericho. And he wins anyways. And Chuck wins and Steve Austin wins over Brock Lesnar. Billy Kidman versus Maven, Chris Rush vs. Ivory, Test vs. Eddie Guerrero. Hitman is still injured from last week. Oh, please. I don't think he can wrestle. What is he going to say? Triple H, you made a big mistake. I'll tell you the truth. The Undisputed Champion is me. I'll do that. Here he comes through. see what he's got to say here. I met someone who really needs me. I want to introduce this man. Can't believe it. That's Vince McMahon. Just following off. I can't believe it. I can't believe this. This is happening. I always have respect for people who want to be the best. For example, Triple H. I am willing to give him all of my support. I will allow an XP review a one-on-one title match between Triple H and Hitman. Go figure. Also tonight we will have a little pre-match warm-up for that match. Enjoy. What's the match? Me and Hulk Hogan versus Triple H and Benoit. Stacy's there. We talked to her twice. There's Al Snow. Talked to him twice. Jazz in here. Yeah. Hey, somebody talk to. I know you want to be my friend, but you have no chance of hell getting out of my way. I knew that was going to happen. After that happened. Want to be my friend. Right. At least I didn't go far. Came and betrayed him. That would be Sir Stratus. Real. like Triple H. Bump and what? And rock out of that. Must have you. I'm gonna pump that. Tells you to set 5. Boom. Like that. Man, my trap 5 is so powerful. Okay, for Triple H to be eliminated, get you outside the ring. There they are, victorious in the ring. Now I see that face. He's asking Hitman to do what? What? Is he gonna be on fucking pose again? I got it. He is the original. Look at that. Everyone is closing like him. Him and Hogan are both extraordinary athletes. Everyone is doing his deck for them tonight. To Backlash, a place where we've never been before. New single match, Christian offers Bubba Ray proud for the Cornetto and TLC, Fatal 4-Way, Cruiserweight, Hardy, Rico, Eddie, and Matt Hardy. Again.
even here.
Lots of gear. Edge is out here. Well, I'm gonna fuck the edge. Have you seen the late City Magazine hit me? My issue has my feature article comes with my poster. It's all cool stuff. You gotta check it out. Yeah, no, the same person said me too. Alright, use your weight. You got your chance, any Guerrero. And then Benoit wins. I know why I skipped it. Which that was my only option, but here we go. Benoit has won the first contender match. Oh, see, sometimes I face them all. Really. So that, what was it about?
That sounds nice. That's cool.
Be real. Oh, Benoit again refused. Maybe that's a good start, take it. Well, we worked together. Oh, I guess he's on my side.
my neck.
Tap out, dude. Because we need to get a tap out on SmackDown. And he did. Triple H tapped out to start sharpshooter. What do you know? I'm defending my title. It's, I know, it looks very good on me. But thank you. And I'll do it for Backlash. Okay, guys. I'll be back with May
the second year.